Howdy YouTube people. Today I am planning on working on this old 71 GMC. Today I am going to fix two flat tires on the back, which you clearly got an outside dual here that's got a blowed inner tube. Sorry about the lighting, it's my first video. And then I've got another one on the inside, on the passenger side, that's kind of pretty bad. It's flat too. I'm gonna clean this stuff out. I gotta have this truck for a job, haul off debris. But look at that, someone's been in my truck. Doesn't look like there's anybody stealing anything in this piece of junk, but it's just an old 71 GMC. Seat belt sitting, keeping the door from shutting. Bear with me, I don't want to spill my drink. I bet you that was my son. I got that out of the way. Sorry about that. But I gotta get her close to the garage so I can get the tires off. So my task at hand before I do that is I've gotta move either that daggum Honda Santa Fe or this old truck right here. And then I got this wrecked Ford Focus I've got to move out from underneath the carport. So let's get them moved and I'll get back with you when the truck's under the carport. Thank you.